Oh, okay. And I just wanted to say, this is the Nashville Public Schools sponsored this workshop, and I just want to thank them to let me meet a powerful brother like this to come through the workshop.
I'm glad to be here.
Okay.
I'd like to also mention, I hang around the negative things in my life, how it really starting to affect me more. And things that you're speaking about and motivating me about to learn, to show me how to love myself. And it happens to think that I know now, you know, that it's been a while since I felt this type of motivation coming from the seminar. And I just want to let you know that you give me great motivation to help give me some thoughts, you know, and show me some new ways into life as far as what's going on, right? And giving me the thought and giving me the motivation to bring me into where I know I need to put my thoughts at.
Okay.
And I had that dream, like you said. Mm-hmm. I got to keep that dream. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay, and then the book, you going to take it back?
Most definitely.
Right, set the goals with the kids?
It's going to show me the way.
Okay.
I'm going to copy this book, and believe me, I got one for each one of them, but they're going to do what they're going to do.
Who are you?
My name is DeMontez Christmas.
And my name is Miss Jane Goff, and I'm a school counselor at Napier Elementary School.
How
these
you
boys
doing?
Have just been in the I Can Fly program that Rodrick Glover brought to our school. We're very grateful that he brought it to our school because it gives the children an opportunity to see that they can set goals. He sat down and helped all of the children to write the goals that they had for their life and their future. When things like that are brought into schools, it means a lot to the teachers and to the students themselves. And today we even had parents that participated in the session with our children here at Napier School.
The parent at what school are you at?
Napier.
Napier Elementary School?
Yes.
Oh, okay. And this is the parent. She just won an award. What award did you win today?
Achievement Award for Parent of the Year. Volunteer Parent of the Year.
Great, great. Giving back to the school, the community, your children.
Children and all. Yes.
That's great. I just wanted to get, I see you have a book there, I Can Fly.
Yes.
And what is the book, how's the book helping you?
It's helping a lot. It's very inspirational, motivation. I love when my daughter come home and in the daytime. I can't wait for her to get home because every evening after 3 o'clock she puts it in, you know, during the evening time before she goes to her after school program.
Okay.
She listen to it.
Okay. And is that the CD? The CD that comes with the book? Okay.
Comes with the book, you know. And I've been waiting on her to come in because I just don't want to stick it in. I've been waiting on her to come home to stick it in just so I can hear it, you know.
Good.
And it's very inspirational.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I really appreciate that. So you're utilizing the book and you're
very well.
It's helping your child too.
Helping her a lot, yeah, because she had a confrontation with somebody, and mm-hmm. like I tell her, remember, you can fly.
Right.
Remember the motivation of mm-hmm. the, Mr. Glover. You can fly. You know. And
okay.
She thought about that, and her whole attitude changed. So
wow.
It was very, very needed for all kids. You know.
Oh, okay. And I'm hoping to get to more parents. Do you think parents could use this workshop too about
yeah.
dreaming again and,
yes.
and being successful
yes.
and taking it to the next level?
Yes, very.
Okay, well, I'll definitely be talking to you so you can guide me on how to get to the parents.
All right, I sure will be more than helpful.
I really appreciate you. Be great. And congratulations on your award.
Thank you.
Okay,
and
bye-bye.
Thank you for your.
Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it.
If you
you would like Rodrick Glover to come to your school or organization for a book reading, speech, or drama presentation, please call 615-360-6291. Again, that's 615-360-6291. Or you can email Motivations Inc. at mi@motivationsinc.org. Or if you would like more info on self-development audio CDs and DVDs, or for future events, visit the website at www.motivationsinc.org. Again, that's www.motivationsinc.org. It's just the first round. It's just the first round. It's just the first round.